faster.
Easy.
Slow now. Come on, Roach.
What's the hurry, Mudkin?
What now, you piece of filth?
Up if I want to get rid of the Andragas.
Move it! Whoa! Let's go! Slow now. Whoa. Thank you. Faster. Slower. Slow now. Slow down. Whoa. Faster.
What's he doing here?
Ooh. Sleep, sleep, sleep.
State your origin.
Velen.
Well, well, another freak.
Velen's a high lord. They ought to never let your kind in, no regret proper. What's he doing here?
Slow now. Whoa.
Oh!
Ah.
What?
Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe go fuck yourself.
Say some witches spy for the black one.
Slower.
Oh!
What's he doing here?
Nothing hurts as much as love.
What's he doing here?
There must be order.
Go, go.
No loitering round here.
Youth these days.
Ah.
Air-brained.
Right.
Slow now, whoa.
lollygagging. Pam-param, pam-pam-param.
His eye.
Thank you.
wizards to work in. And our chapel roof's full of...
Thank you. Why me? The thinking of Grimworms.
Nowadays, one note, one word is enough to send you to the stake.
Ah, so good to see you.
Got a request. Need to borrow one of your props. One of the swords you use for stage battles.
My. Whatever do you need that for?
I don't know. The dandelion claims it's essential.
Oh, yes. I suspected Master Dandelion might have a hand in this. I certainly hope you don't aim to compete with me. Well...
thanks. I'll try not to damage it. So long.
You're late to the bands are slamming the back of the working man.
I'll save you.
I've heard of you.
Armed ruffians in town. Scandalous.
That hurts.
Of this I'm sure. No good can come of religious fanaticism.
Truth is, we're already dependent on the Black Masters. Economically.
Again. Even by the temple's
protection point. Pardon me.
Whoa!
They wanted to impress a master dandelion. The nerve!
Winds howling.
Stench of blood about
you. They've gone mad, Witcher. Do not mind.
Would a witch come here?
Yes. I've heard ballads about you. And that sorceress of yours, Gwynedd.
this I'm sure. No good can come of religious fanaticism.
Finally made it. Listen, here's the plan. Sophronia loves adventure-filled romance novels. I can be a hero in her eyes if I can just save her from a bandit. I'll have her eating out of my hand, and there's no way she'll begrudge me that loan.
Want me to be the bandit?
Knew you'd see the sense in it right away.
Are you serious? That's your brilliant plan?
I never called it brilliant. But any kind of plan is better than none. Written your lines already.
You've written what?
So you know what to say during the performance. Here, Andromask, put it on. Sophronia can't recognize you.
But...
No time. Sophronia's coming. Stick to the plan. We'll meet at the Rosemary in the morning.
Stop right there.
What is this?
Tremble, flaxen-haired wench. Bow before the Prince of Thieves.
Not so fast. Drop your sword, scoundrel. This is your first and last warning.
Dandelion!
'Tis I, though the scum of the city call me the Crimson Avenger.
More like the Crimson Asshole.
Silence, vermin! You shall regret the day you were born.
Mistake.
I've been hit! Ow!
To the house, quickly! He shan't get us there! Eternal fire, what do you want from us? Leave us be!
This rogue will soon run off. I'm sure of it. He wouldn't chance getting caught by the guards. Would he?
Lost your hair lately. Welcome, Geralt.
Got the card, Zoltan.
Ha! Seems we'll make it before the King of Beggars Buggers can get me. Come on, I arranged. The exchange. We should do it right quick.
Afraid your client might change his mind?
Oh, I'm more likely to. Had so many buyers for these cards, I felt like the belle of the ball.
So the buyer, who is he?
A friend of a friend. Don't know much. Oh, I can't wait to get the King of Beggars out of my beard.
Greetings.
Me? The more I drink, the clearer I think.
Hey-ya!
vile times when Vagus took the letters.
Give me nothing but floppy diddly.
I'd give you a discount for heroic deeds, but madam. Well, you know, to give, you got to have talent and character.
Kiss my arsehole.
Salutations, master.
You're here too early.
We agreed to meet today, so we've come today. Supplies are all hauled in and the crew's raring to work. We'll start just as soon as our lovely directress gets round to deciding on the decoration.
But Dandelion doesn't even have the coin to pay you.
Turns out he does now, or soon will. At any rate, he's working on it.
See? It's all peachy. So will you finally decide what style you want for this interior?
Why are you asking me?
Well, the lovely lady seems to be having a hard time deciding. And Master Dandelion said he was torn between boudoir style and theater decor. But that now we're here, but...
For me?
Well, it's not for...
No.
Sure, I've known him longer, but he's never so much as changed his socks for me. He's doing this for you, clearly. You should decide.
I associate Boop.
A wonderful gentleman.
Well, well.
Ever since Dandelion...
Who knows?
Despite what people say...
We talking about the same?
Dandelion can...
Sure, I hope you're...
Well...
Anything?
Witcher.
Nothing hurts as much as...
Hey-ya!
Help a poor fellow out.
Snake eyes. Got a snake's tongue as well.
You these days happen to be all
he'd do better to make some blades.
What's that? Polly and her half-brained fiancé.
We were, but you didn't.
Priscilla started...
Less for her than for you, I'm sure. So let's get back.
Did you not hear?
No, I...
Wait! Do we...
Fine. Let's find the key.
Damn it. Now, where would she leave?
Not here.
Get out of my ass!
Watch it, and leave the woman alone.
What the... She's my bitch.
But I'm not your proper...
I love...
Whoa, slow...
Shove your excuse...
Ask nicely, but you just wouldn't listen, and I'm not the kind to give second chances.
Stay out of this, freak, before this ends with you getting your head smashed in.
Gentlemen, please...
There it is. One word too many. Not too late to surrender.
Sorry, dear. Geralt can get carried away at times, and...
You know, maybe it's for the best.
You're not mad.
No. I'm ready.
So...
One of whom's waiting for you.
I've still gotta stop, but...
I'll go see...
Really?
No. Said that for the hell of it.
Portside.
See you soon.
Something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer? So long.
Need something sharp.
What do you have on offer? So long. What do you have? So long. Go, go. Hey there.
Come here, hero. Give us a kiss.
Human, are you? Move on.
Life, you gotta take risks and not get fucked.
Looking for Rotlick.
You ain't a lot.
There's not enough for everyone, so...
You're not gonna rob.
Strange, don't recall asking you. You regret this, mutant.
See?
Oh, you don't need to.
Tell you what to this city will devour itself.
What's this tripe now, Frank?
Oh, what's the rush?
Look at that, just
so,
look
how's going with this thing?
I was faffing about minding my own business when suddenly up he pops on the heels, mate.
Ah!
What you got there?
To sell them at market.
Any magic points?
There's bully, score
mutant.
Slow now.
Greetings.
Greetings. Have you come to race, or are you merely a spectator?
Haven't decided.
Speak to the... You seem quite the rider, though not as good as Luke. A shame, really. I'd like to see someone not that conceited...
Wondering if I could take part in the races.
If you decide...
You Rotlick?
Henri Rotlick?
Dandelion.
Oh, yes.
Think I might have run into one of...
Then you know my predic...
What's there to worry about? This is your chance to settle up. Get a clue.
You've had a spell of bad luck. Were that good?
Far from the word.
From a sorcerer's scalp. That is a sorcerer's blood.
Come on, Roach. Go, go. Whoa there,
I'm
Roach.
I'm as good as dead. Time to flee to safer climes. Cavier, perhaps.
Good idea. A lot of people heading that way these days.
Halflings among...
Not many.
Farewell.
Proletarian.
cast no spells. On my honor.
Yes. An elf's honor worth less than a man's.
Happiness will come today.
Maybe, maybe not.
We start in G major.
Witcher. Well, well.
No.
Don't you like him?
Oh. You know, now that I think of, what about Rotlick?
That's complicated.
Take it, I'm better off none.
Guess everything's ready. So when's the open?
Soon. We start.
Thanks for everything. Seems my cabaret dreams are about...
When?
That's my boy. The foreman mentioned he saw you and Priscilla talking.
He saw right.
And she say anything about me?
Uh-huh. She said you've gained some weight and that you should bathe more often.
There.
Well, well. Never.
I've always been monogamous. Well.
Priscilla, no.
No.
One thing's eating me. How do you...
Oh.
You mean...
Are you crazy? Who do you think I am? She's late, of course. She knew how important this night was to me.
Of course she did. Probably just making herself gorgeous. Takes time.
So it's true. A woman's vanity no...
Master Dad!
What? Speak, man! Attacked? She's hurt?
Of course. Let's go.
Gods.
Well, I'd say that's certain. Her condition's critical but stable. Beg your pardon, but you are a relative?
Relative? No, a friend. A very close friend.
Dandelion, correct? She uttered the name in her few moments of lucidity. I am Joachim von Gratz. Head of surgery. Until recently, a lecturer at Oxenfurt Academy.
Enough of the courtesies. What are her injuries, besides her eye?
A concussion, cranial swelling, incision into her larynx, and scalding inside the throat and esophagus. Clearly someone forced her to imbibe a caustic fluid.
Who could have done this?
That I do not know. I do, however, know she is not the perpetrator's first victim.
How can you know that?
I've seen wounds like this. They're not the kind one would forget, don't you agree? In fact, just this week a corpse turned up in the morgue with similar injuries.
No harm.
This is Novigrad. Only the...
Geralt. Find him. And kill.
Don't need any convincing. Come on, Dandelion. Let's think about what we can do.
No need to look astonished.
Think they'll let me into the morgue?
By the main entrance.
The sewers.
As often as required.
Alternative treat.
We can discuss this on...
Mm-hmm. I'll get it.
Thanks.
You leave.
So, preventive medicine you practice in the sewers. What's that about?
Think. Sewing up drowner victims can be awfully hear that?
Been hearing it for a while. Draw your weapon.
Not far now.
Priscilla, how's it look? Give it to me straight, no sugarcoating.
Her wounds will heal, but it's her voice that concerns me. Surely you understand what a terrible blow that would be to a Trobriet. Enough to strip her of the will to live.
Any remedy for that?
I fear only your friend Dandelion could take the ladder. This is the place. Come, the quicker we take care of this, the better.
Why? Got somewhere to be?
Someone might disturb us. The coroner, for example. Or Reverend Nathaniel Pastodi. Very well. We seek the corpse of a dwarven woodcarver.
Calluses on the fingers, sawdust in the beard, clothes sticky with sap. Must be...
Excellent.
Not a bit.
Wet.
Let's look at his head. Hair smell.
Notice anything else? That his...
All right. Think I...
Enlighten me.
Nope.
Unfortunately.
It's a lead worth...
Fabian Meyer. And I'm Hubert Reich, the coroner. I've come to perform the autopsy, but I see you've done it for me, Joachim. As always, you interfere where you're neither needed nor wanted. Drag others into trouble in the process. Who is this?
A student. Lifelong learner. Got a couple questions for you.
Very well, speak. But be quick. Reverend Nathaniel has come by for an inspection. He'll be here shortly.
Woodcarver's body. Where was it found? It's important.
Plan to investigate? Exciting. He died in his workshop south of the market square, just beside the gate to Fog. But the woodcarver...
Who are these people? I believe...
You did, but they're friends of the deceased. Here to collect the body. As your reverence wishes.
Why do you cover for us?
I was covering... Well, I don't approve of your will...
Thank you.
Might have told me you know the coroner.
I
could have...
I know him.
Don't aim to press.
Thank you. What will you do now?
Plenty of leads.
As do I. At the hospital. I must return.
And I'll keep my eye on... Relax.
What's all together?
So who am I?
The Steph's brother.
What?
Name it. I'll be closing it down. So...
Tell me what you know.
It was like this. See the soot stains?
Talk to your neighbors. Your brother have any enemies? Anyone dislike him? Threaten him, maybe?
It was Fabian who threatened this one last. Oh, you were a good dwarf, craftsman like no other. But you were an incorrigible whoremonger as well. Whenever we took to falling...
Know where I can find it?
City Cemetery.
Fine. Need to look around.
Be my guest.
Blood statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Ones, blood stains.
That's where Fabian lay when they found him.
Statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Shapely ones. Statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Shapely ones. Statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Shapely ones. Statues of the old gods. Nothing but women. Shapely ones. Had a look at your sculptures.
What?
Mm-hmm. The wimp.
Oh, aye.
Tell me what you know about them.
Twas like... See the soot?
Talk to your neighbors.
Claim not.
Your brother?
Are you a... Took to falling...
Know where I can find...
Cities.
Need to look around.
Be my guest. Just beware of the dogs.
Murderer dragged something heavy.
Dragged something across the floor.
Statues.
Or dragged it from one wall to the other.
Repeatedly. Mind if I go inside the workshop?
I've not even peeked inside since they found Fabian. But I'll... Aye.
Fine. Need...
Be my guest.
Bloodstains, but not near enough to say he bled to death. Unless somebody
got knocked over.
Left a few stains behind. Eyes. Humanoid. Completely rotten. Furniture got knocked over. This looks like it was kicked. Formaldehyde. Doubt Fabian used it. Nothing interesting here.
You're a bigger rat picker than me!
I think we're in for rain!
Hey, handsome.
I know that smell. Formaldehyde. I know that smell.
Formaldehyde.
That him.
How am I to know?
A brazier.
Watch him, see what
this
he does.
This time of year? Human. Priscilla's.
Shut up and do it.
Oh.
Curses.
Oh.
deviant! Horse can fight back!
Calm down, I'm not gonna hurt you. What are you doing here?
Getting vengeance. Well, why are you staring? Have you not heard killers always return to the scene of their crime? Me and my brothers are waiting.
I know.
Fear I can't help you, Matt.
You and Priscilla.
Friends? I was looking to agree to put me in a-
Sorry to hear that. Priscilla wasn't the-
Oh, dearie. This didn't start you-
Recall any names?
They didn't have proper-
Take care now. I gotta look around some more. Appreciate it if you didn't just-
Naturally. We'll stand aside, behave. But do tell us if you find anything else here.
Oh, my head's ringing. Watch it, Tram. No regrets, not your stomping ground.
I know that smell. Formaldehyde. Man's footprint. The murderer's, maybe. Weighed on his heel. Took a step back. Murderer fled before the guards arrived. Ran this way. Trail ends here. Strange. Even I couldn't jump this wall. I know that smell. Formaldehyde.
Droppings in this brain.
Come in, hero. Give us a kick out.
Oi, Witcher! Coroner wants to see you. Been another victim.
Best stay home.
Bloody bum.
What happened here?
Monsters must have run him down. The swarms in the city.
They've knife wounds. Means you bandits go dropped way. Them.
I'll go there.
You Eustace, the corpse collector?
I? Five. Oh, yeah, I remember.
You search Fabian's body?
Well... I cost an eye in his pockets. Made sure nothing went to waste.
I call a spade a spade. You rob corpses.
And I call a prick a prick. It's none of your fucking concern. What, you tax collector? Piss off, mutant.
Tom, what did you find on him?
As you wish. Triflings, baubles, gloss beaded wing, handful of coins, and a letter. Look, vellum, quality parchment, that. A white boy.
That's human skin. Priscilla, neck.
What the fuck?
Get out of my sight, now.
You're here with the circus, yes?
Welcome, Master Witcher.
Geralt, right? I'm glad you're here. Held off on the autopsy till you arrived.
Nice of you. Especially given you didn't seem pleased about my previous visit.
Because you came unannounced and in unfortunate company. I also had Reverend Nathaniel to contend with. Our spiritual caretaker has left the city on some important matter. And I know who you are, what drives you. I'm more than happy to aid your investigation.
Let's start.
Gladly. The wounds conform to the killer's modus operandi. The victim was bound and forced to drink formaldehyde. Next, the killer removed the eyes, placed burning coals in the sockets, then opened the...
A message from the murderer. The name of his next victim. Patricia Vagelbud.
Do you know her?
Yes. Even went to her estate once. Gotta find her.
Till next time, Master.
Ooh.
Give me what you
show
know.
Us what you're bringing
the
in.
The time of the cleansing has come.
It's me.
The fire shall see the
No loitering.
What do you want?
Need to talk to Patricia Vagelbud.
You think any bum off the street can...
Her life's in danger. Let me in or have her blood on your hands.
If you thought this up, and I'll let you in, I'll throw my ass out the door.
Always thought a guard was supposed to protect his charge, not his ass.
So be it. I'll take you to Lady Vagelbud. Just no trickery. Understand?
Geralt, what a pleasant surprise.
Not pleasant at all. I gotta see your mother. Her life's in danger.
In danger? Come now. I saw Mother this morning. She seemed sad, true, but in perfect health.
No time to explain. Trust me, please.
I find this all very hard to believe, but you appear to be quite serious. Please, follow me.
A fire fit for Bellatane, except it's the wrong time of year.
I mentioned Mother seems sad. Do you remember? In fact, she's in the midst of a crisis of faith. A rather serious one. We'd been to Novigrad. Mother had seen the pyres in Hierarch Square, but had not a word on our way home. She had all the holy books, insignias, reliquaries gathered, taken outside and burnt. Then she locked herself in her room.
We need to hurry.
Hear that? Calm and quiet. All seems to be in order.
We should go in, just to be sure.
You're relentless, aren't you? Fine. But wait here, please. Mother's certainly not in the mood for guests.
He ran out the other door! Catch him!
Still here. There he is! Get him! Die, mutant!
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Between your eyes!
Listen, you got the wrong guy.
Save your trickery, taking you to the heiress.
Well, killer's already escaped. Lead the way, hero.
him, Lady Ingrid. Wasn't easy, but...
Lower that crossbow before you hurt yourself. This man is innocent.
Forgive me. I saw him running. Thought it was the killer fleeing.
I was chasing him, and I'd have caught him if you hadn't gotten in my way.
Out of my sight, at once! Mother! Why did he do this to her? Why?
Murderer might have grown bored of prostitutes and beggars. Might have wanted to see how the upper classes die. Ingrid, I know this is a hard time for you, but usually the killer...
And...
Bruises, broken fingernails. She defended herself. Must be why it took him longer, and why he almost got caught. Here it is. Won't get away this time. Tracks just end, as if he vanished. Same wounds as the previous victims. Examination would be a waste of time. Gotta get to Crippled Kate's, fast. This the place?
Greetings, Witcher. It's nearby. Ready?
Lead the way.
Splendid. Come. The King of Beggars, man. His name is Tinboy.
What do you know about him?
Not much. He's easy to ire, so tread carefully. We need him far more than he needs us.
What's the hurry, Mudkin?
Guards!
Damn it!
sweet Nettie. Where is she?
Upstairs. But she's with a very important client. Do not disturb them.
You mean me to grab another lass to join us?
No, I was thinking it'd be us two and you.
What'll it be? Same as last time.
Take care now.
Older one. Can see it in your face. What'll it be? Same as last time.
Why do you work?
Why? There's nothing.
Ever thought about where you might be 15 years down the line?
Running my own brothel, I wager. Putting coin away towards it as we speak.
Take care now.
Here, my place. You choose.
Positively divine performance.
Looks that way.
You make a splendid mama.
What'll it be? Same as last time.
I like you. Like...
You're a vulgar one. Can see it in your face.
Butcher's trail. Oh, it'll be a sight. A pyre, most certain. And maybe they'll draw and call in.
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the Pontar.
You a vulgar one. Can see it in your face. Darling, like what you see?
Unbelievable!
A pyre, most certain. And maybe they'll draw...
No one will hear you, bitch. Not a soul.
You, though? Whole town will hear you in a minute.
Yet again you disturb me. And I so dislike being disturbed. I was to play with sweet Nettie, render her not so sweet, but I shall see to you first.
First, gotta tell me why you do it.
For pleasure. Satisfaction.
Achievable with whores in a lot of ways, many traditional. Doesn't take killing them, trust me.
Who said anything about killing? I could stop with a few burns. Third degree, but still, this rosy skin will roast quite well.
Spare me your lies. I've seen your victims. I know how they end. You don't stop. Not unless someone gets in your way. Like I'm doing now.
What the fuck are you on about?
Murder. You killed Fabian Meyer, Patricia Vagelbud, and many others.
Bollocks. You're mistaken, vagrant.
Found a message on Patricia's body. Led me here to crippled Kate's. To sweet Nettie. If you didn't leave it, who did?
I don't know. But I see we must talk. Calmly.
Who knew you'd be here?
Strangely enough, I don't announce these outings far and wide. There's but one man who... That's impossible. He treats even corpses with kid gloves.
The coroner. Said you were busy, that you wouldn't visit the morgue. Gotta go after him.
Go. But to Warehouse 12 at the docks. He's there this time of day, procuring supplies. Formaldehyde. I shall stay here. I've unfinished business with Sweet Nettie. After all, I paid in advance.
Then you'll pay again. For her, for all the other women you've tortured. You're free now.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. If not for you. He asked if I did everything and I said, for the right price, of course. And then he smiled. Oh, God, it gave me the shivers. And then he hit me. So hard I passed out. I was bound when I came to. And he was here in the poker, in the fire.
Calm down. He won't hurt you anymore. He won't hurt anyone.
No point complaining.
Ooh. Ooh.
Winds howling. Run out of formaldehyde.
I underestimated you. You almost caught me in flagrante delicto. Now you've seen through my bluff with Nathaniel. Although, you've not divined all, I see. Had you, you would have drawn your silver sword.
Who, what are you?
A vampire. Hire, of course.
Good to know this was the work of a monster, not a human.
Believe me, worse things go on in this city than my little spectacles. Far worse.
Afraid you won't get the chance to tell me about them, because I'm gonna kill you.
I last fought a Witcher 2 centuries ago. I do hope I remember how it's done. And you? Have you faced one of us? No, you couldn't have. You wouldn't have survived.
the material world?
Lollygagging.
Just a bit more and we'll drop this job. What grace, what style.
What's he doing here?
Fascinating.
Better, right?
Yes.
Did you take care of what I...
Yeah. The Witcher's way.
Thank you, Geralt. For me and Priscilla.
Did my part. Your turn now. Take care of her. Good care.
I will.
She's talking again.
Isn't it? Professor Von Gratz told... For now, we'll try performing as a duo. She'll play the lute, I'll sing. Dandelion and Kalanetta.
Sounds great. Good luck, Dandelion.
Picklefoam?
Well, nay, not like.